On the Analysis tab, click Ruler. The ruler symbol displays. Click and drag in the view to draw the ruler. To draw an angle, click Angle. Click in the view to start drawing the angle. Click again to place the point of the angle. Click a third time to place the last point of the angle. To end the angle, double-click in the view.